Hello, this is the CRT man here, and finally another CRT video has arrived. Here's a Dell CRT monitor. I always forget what model this is, so let me turn it around for you guys. It's actually pretty light. Jeez, it's hopping around. This is the Dell E772c CRT computer monitor. I do not know when this was manufactured, but I'm guessing it's either from 2001 or 2002. And this is part of the Dell Dimension set I got for free. This monitor is generally pretty good, especially for Windows XP and stuff, but it is a little bit flickery compared to my trusty Dell M770, which is having a tiny bit of a display problem, but it's probably repairable. But, yeah. Pretty good monitor. These are pretty common too. See, these with a lot of Dell Dimensions and stuff, and kind of middle 2000s, and look just like the Dell LCDs from the middle 2000s. So, yeah, here's some comparison differences with the Dell M77. The VGA cable is kind of a different plasticky look, and eventually I'll have some video mirroring videos with the Dell M77. Dell E772C with the Ruby iMac G3 eventually. So, yeah, generally a really nice monitor, just a tiny bit flickery. And actually, if I get up here, it has a generally smaller case than the Dell M770. And see, there's the vents, kind of similar to the KDS monitor's vents, which you didn't see in my original video for that, which I'm kind of sorry. So, yeah, thanks for watching.